lot lighter grass than over there. So I don't know if they would mow over there with the 6-foot mower or not. This mower is heavy for it though. It does decent with mowing. The front end's a little light, but it still steers decent. Where it gets to be a problem though is when you lift the mower up. The front end's really light.
Yeah, we're gonna have to back up. We can't get through there.
Mowing in second gear.
Yeah, mowing is fun.
Man, reverse is so fast.
Bars on it.
though. Definitely more than the one that came out of this tractor did. And it was so low on compression. $200 gearbox on the one I have bolts in from the side. I'm having trouble finding a gearbox like that. I can modify it, I guess. Modify the deck and put a blade down and mount it on the bottom. It's starting to sprinkle rain. See if we can finish at least this section before it starts raining. I was gonna mow tomorrow, but the weather started getting bad, so wanted to try to get as much done today. Just to add on to this real quick, I don't know if y'all could hear anything in the previous section of the video, because I was just trying to shout over the noise of the tractor and the mower, but we finished mowing. You can see how much oil leaked out of the gearbox. Like I said, this one's got some holes in it, or a hole in it, and it's a little heavy for this tractor. Front end's off the ground. My weight. And lift the front end off with one hand. So definitely needs to have a lighter weight mower. Take a quick look. So I'll just leave that running. Take a quick look at the one that I got. Where I got the at Parts Tractor, they had this mower, and I asked him how much he wanted for it. He said $20. I had just brought enough money for the brush hog, for the tractor. I didn't bring enough to buy a mower, and so I had $12 cash plus the what he was asking for the tractor. So I asked him if he'd take $12 for the mower, and he said yes. So as you can see, what's happened is somebody took it apart to try to fix it, and it's missing pieces. It's missing the whole front half and the input gear. It's got the bottom gear. We've got the spindle part that the blade's attached to, although I think it needs a really needs a stump jumper. But I don't think I'm gonna mess with this thing. It's just, it would take quite a bit of, I'd have to modify the frame on it to put it on there. And it actually measures like 5.5 feet. I think it is a 5 foot mower. And I don't know if it's homemade. I guess it's not homemade. It's just, it looks like it's got a lot of homemade stuff to it, you know? So, I don't know. I don't know, we'll see. I'd have to get some plate to, I might could unbolt these. unbolt these. Just trying to see how I can mount another gearbox. I need a big, pretty big piece of plate, because if not, I'd have to torch a hole in it. Show you how this one mounts.